Hi children, today in Max we are going to learn about the topic I know how to write 2. Look at the first one, rainbow writing. Start from the dot to trace the number. Here from the dot we are going to trace number 2. Keep the finger on the red dot and slowly draw a curve, then put sleeping line. Now you got number 2. Again we are going to draw a curve, then sleeping line. Now we got number 2. This is how we write number 2. First we have to draw a curve, then we have to put sleeping line. Now we got number 2. First we have to put curve and then sleeping line. So we got number 2. Like this we are going to trace the number 2. Starting from red dot we are going to draw a curve, then sleeping line. So we got number 2. Like these we are going to trace everything. Look at the second one. Count the objects and write the number in the box. Look at the first one. Here they have given 1, 2. Two balls. How many balls are there? 2 balls. So we are going to write number 2. Then look at the next objects. They are apples. 1, 2. There are 2 apples. So we are going to write number 2. Look at the last objects. They are pastries. Yes, they are pastries. 1, 2. There are 2 pastries. So we are going to write number 2. Look at the third question. Write 2 on the number line. Here they have given number line. First we will see the numbers 0, 1. Here they have given a box. Then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We are going to write number 2. After 1, the number is 2. So we are going to write 2 in this box. So children, today we have learned to write number 2. Thank you, children.